If someone says to you, "Tomorrow I have to go under the knife," it doesn't mean they're traveling under a knife. Instead, it means that they will have surgery tomorrow. To go under the knife means to have surgery. I'm Andrea with ESL Basics.